Yo, what up, YouTube? Usprim here, and I got a Funko Mail video for you guys today. Alright, so, got a few packages in. I got three in this week, and I got one last week that I wanted to wait to open up for this week because I had already shot the other video and edited it, and I just didn't want to, like, edit some more and then upload it another time. So, yeah. So, we're going to start off with last week's video. It's from Amazon. Now, this came online a few weeks back, and it was for like $9 and some change. And I like the pop, I like the game series, but I didn't want to pay like 18 or something, like 20 bucks probably. I don't have my knife, it's in the closet behind me, so let's see how they Amazon package their stuff. I already know they didn't package it well. So it is a 6-inch pop. And it is the Brumac from the Gears of War. Already open. But it's alright. My 6-inch collection is coming on pretty good. I have about 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, like 6 or 7, so. So Amazon paid about $9. So no invoice. But yeah, that's the first pop. Then I did get a package yesterday. I bought these two pops for 5 each. And the shipping was like, I think $9. So been looking for these for my Star Wars collection. And they were from, I'm gonna leave the guy's link, IG. This was an IG trade. And it's from Marvel DC Pops. And I got the Unmasked Vader, number 43, real cool pop. And I also got the Red Imperial Guard, Walgreens exclusive. Now from this set, I do have the Blue Yoda, now I have the Red Guard, and then I know where the Boba Fett, I know where the other two are at, I just gotta go get them. But I wanted to get the Red Guard and the Yoda first. And then on this one, yeah, I don't know where, I gotta find out, I gotta find the rest of these, so. But yeah, Marvel DC Pops, real cool dude. Gave me my some pops I was looking for. And then I did get a Hot Topic, pretty sure everybody else got these, but I ordered two of these. The Cheshire Cat, 3,500 pieces. I've ordered two, and I actually have one in a trade right now with another IG fellow YouTuber. So, you got that. And this one is from my man, Pop Shelf. Go follow him. It's a real cool dude. Hooked it up with the bomb snipe pickup. I really haven't seen the second movie, but I see that this pop had went bolted or something because, man, you can't find it anywhere. And if you do find it, it's like $30 plus. I gave this to him in a I gave a trade for this one, but he hooked it up. So far. Oh, he sent me his, looks like a pop box. He had got like one of those pop in the box mystery boxes. So yeah, let's check it out. How do you open this though? It's Mary Poppins, y'all. So yeah, he got me a Yondu. Got it in the pop case. I wish I would have got this. I wish I would have went to the Wizard Con last weekend. Would have got this signed by Mr. Roker, Michael Roker himself. But it's a cool pop. Glad to add it to my Guardians of the Galaxy collection. And yeah. I ended up trading him a Blue Venom from Hot Topic that just came out. He doesn't have a Hot Topic in his area, so hooked him up with that. So yeah, that's my those are my Funko mail call for the week. Let me know what you guys got for this week, and how you guys looking on the SDCC waves. What are you guys picking up? Me personally, I don't even know yet. Star Wars for sure, and then some of the Marvel, and maybe some of the other ones. The Game of Thrones I want to get. I think that's the season of Game of Thrones. Oh, no, the Lord of the Rings 2-pack. Gotta get that. The Star Wars 2-pack. I'm gonna make another video, though, on what I want to pick up. So, but yeah, those are my pickups. Hope you guys have a nice weekend. And thanks for watching. Peace.